Welcome one and all to the video blog of video blogs. We're in a class of our own, kind of like Grey Poupon compared to French's mustard. We are barely news. Who the hell are you? Human growth hormone claims to increase metabolism, muscle mass, and even increase height. Now with scandal breaking out in baseball over its performance-enhancing use, Roger Clemens has outed his wife. That's right, Debbie Clemens was using it to get ready for a Sports Illustrated shoot, a sordid story of lies and betrayal. All over a drug that's used by the cattle industry and she-males alike. Yahoo Serious, originally known as Greg Pead, is an Australian film actor and director. In 1988, Yahoo Serious wrote, produced, and directed Young Einstein, an intentionally inaccurate movie portraying Albert Einstein as a young farmer in Tasmania. In his adventures, he discovers rock music and surfing, romances Marie Curie, and derives the formula E equals MC squared while trying to discover a means of creating beer bubbles. The movie was an international hit, grossing over 100 million worldwide and propelling Serious to stardom. Mr. Serious tried to sue the search engine Yahoo for trademark infringement. The case was quickly thrown out because Serious could not prove that he sells products or services under the name Yahoo. Apple extract, plain caramel coloring, coffee leaf, tartaric acid, gum arabic, cane sugar, and sparkling water combined to make Pepsi's less fizzy, healthy new beverage, which has made its debut in England. It's called Pepsi Raw, and it's supposed to appeal to the organic food crowd. You know what will go just splendid with a Pepsi Raw? Some free-range Twinkies or maybe grass-fed Dipsy Doodles. Well, that's barely news. I'm Kurt LaBelle. Check back for more updates on the news that isn't.